With a good job, a coming marriage, and baby, life was great for Steven Bertling of Independence. Then suddenly, his life ended, beaten to death in a church parking lot. And KMBC's Martin Augustine live with Bertling's story. Martin?
Well, Laura, the family of Steven Bertling spoke with me earlier tonight in the hopes that this story might jog somebody's memory about what happened around that old basketball goal hit there in this church parking lot at 24th and Vermont and Independence, because his family could not think of a single reason why anybody would want to start a fight with Steven, let alone beat him to death.
Whenever somebody was feeling down or depressed, I mean, he'd make you laugh one way or another.
You can always count on Steven Allen Bertling to lift your spirit, a talent translating well to fatherhood, his daughter born just 8 months ago.
Yeah, he loved her.
Bertling's father, Steve, says his son was nervous about becoming a dad, but from the moment his little girl arrived, his natural, caring heart opened right up, which makes coping with his death even more difficult to bear. As very early Saturday, after an evening of work in his home with the help of two friends, he was headed out to this parking lot to kick around a soccer ball with his buddies. But he had one more thing to do.
He said, I got to check on the baby. And he went in, and that night he tucked her in, gave her a hug and gave her a kiss and said, Dad, be back in a little bit. You know, lay down, go sleep.
He never did come back that night. Bertling and his two friends attacked in this parking lot after a dark-colored four-door vehicle rolled up with five or six men inside, a fight starting once they poured out. Now that young man who could always make you laugh and is needed more than ever now by his family is gone.
It's very difficult. He was a shining star that was just always there for everybody.
Again, police say that the suspects are five or six young men, ages 18 to 22 years. They were driving around in a dark-colored, older four-door vehicle. If you know anything about what may have happened out here at 24th and Vermont early Saturday morning, call the Independence Police or the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline. That number, 816-474-TIPS. By the way, just yesterday, an anonymous donor raised the reward fund in this to $11,000. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News. Laura.
Martin, thank you. And information on services for Bertling and a memorial fund for his daughter's education is up on our website, KMBC.com.